Kings are 1-1 so far on this homestand, Jim. Not necessarily the results that are the issue. It's how they have arrived at those results.
If the Kings continue to allow the amount of goals against they're allowing, it is not going to work. They have to get better with the puck.
Done it to the tune of 12 points in 8 games with the Ontario Reign. Here's Kyle Clifford out of the zone with Lewis breaking to the front of the net. Clifford shot, rebound! He put it wide! Great effort by Clifford to get to the rebound off Bobrovsky.
Yeah, good patience there by Kyle. He had the low shot. It's one of those shot for rebound situations, and he gets his own. He just threw it to the net knowing he was looking for a rebound.
Pearson swings it around the boards. Muzzin collects to Foley with space against the green. Picks up speed and shoots off of Bobrovsky. Thompson may have slowed it down, allowing Lewis to engage along the far boards. And eventually for the Kings to outlet to. Here is Lewis. Oh, what a move, Lewis! A full 360 that's saved by Bobrovsky. I didn't know he had that in his arsenal. Carter goal line, Brown down low. Searching for a target, Brown along the wall. Great pass, Iafallo plays it through the middle. And extra attacker goal. And the Kings do cash in.
Dustin was ready for it, but then you'll see Iafallo turn and shoot from a bad angle. It's happening more and more nowadays in the NHL where guys are just throwing from a bad angle. Maybe he listens. It works right there. Catches the goaltender's legs apart off one leg in behind. Kings lead 1-0.
Wanted his numbers in general to go up. His third goal of the year is Clifford backhands one on the goal. Rebound available. Clifford going after it in the blue paint. Puck is underneath the pads of Bobrovsky. Taken away by Martinez. Cleared to the sideboards. Muzzin battling with Anthony Duclair. Columbus right back down the wall. They try to stuff it in short side with Alexander Wenberg. Pass gets tipped. Dion Phaneuf tries to bat the puck ahead. It's taken away. Josh Anderson carries the puck ahead, shoots on Campbell, making a confident save and holding for a whistle. Yeah. Martinez has to go around the boards this time with Clifford pushed along. Panarin scoops the puck to the line. Long shot turned away by Campbell. Rebound available, but Martinez boxing out Dubois. Trying to watch a lot?
Yeah, I don't watch a tremendous amount, and I don't really love talking about my own job with other people that much.
As Brown finally, it looked like he came away with it. Puck to the line, Vandenberg shot off of Bobrovsky. Didn't handle that cleanly at all.
Nice defense for offense. Well, it's not working. Now you get it back, square one, play solid D.
Well, that puck rolls into the crease. Campbell somehow kept it out. That was an innocent shot that hit a stick on the way through and rolled into the blue paint. A second shot grabbed by Campbell. Flashing the leather. Kovalchuk dumps the puck in. Oh, Bobrovsky lost it in his skates. And somehow that stayed out. How in the world did Toffoli not wrap the puck in? Zach Werenski covering the crease.
He was there. He was down. And I assume Werenski did something there. Yes, it was. It was his stick. And look at how close it got to the goal line. Werenski initially thought he was going to get across with his legs, but couldn't get there with his legs, so he went with his stick, and he just contacted exactly where the puck was with the blade of his stick. I think if it hits any other part of his stick, it goes in. It finds a way to get in.
Phaneuf blasts it in. Bobrovsky gloves, couldn't clear. Wide open, Iafallo shot it off the blocker of Bobrovsky.
When he went overboard a couple times, but overall, I think good for the league.
Kovalchuk across, shot, score! Jeff Carter, power play goal, 2-0 Kings.
Well, here he gets the cross pass. He's able to take a couple strides, catches the goaltender over the pad, under the blocker, but it's that long, both guys on the pass of Kovalchuk. It was a long kind of motion to pass. It was a long wrist shot with the motion of Jeff Carter, and the Kings lead 2-0.
Here's Panarin down the wall, stops. Give and go pass Nudivara circling. Brown shadows him. A shot. Save Campbell.
Control cycle. Watch this. Set. That's what I like with Jack Campbell. No extra motion. No happy feet. calm, one step, top of the crease.
And just looks maybe the best that he has all season long in terms of speed, power. Centering pass, they score! Zach Werenski, lingering in the offensive zone, breaks the goose egg for Columbus. It's a one-goal game.
So as far as numbers on the way back, at the red line, the number situation looked okay. But what we've seen this year many times is this. We've seen the sorting out on the back check not being executed correctly.
Steers it down the wall as Martinez gets caught up in a battle. Atkinson fanned on the shot. Odovara waits, fakes, shoots, save Campbell with the glove. Into the offensive zone, Brown swerving into the corner, locates Iafallo, trickles on for Kopitar in the corner. Muzzin with a drive, Bobrovsky the save, and then it hit the post. A tip by the Kings, then it hit the iron.
Kopitar picks up, goes from a low to a high, and then quickly the shot comes through. Here's what happens. Redirection by Brown in behind, and then Iafallo, unfortunately, unable to find the empty of that net.
Here's Toffoli, a deke off the wall. Now Carter picking up speed. Backhand shot, glove save. Bobrovsky had to reach out with his glove hand like a first baseman to get to that part. That pass just in back of Werenski. Iafallo with a windup, and Bobrovsky came out to challenge him, making the glove save to the corner, and the Kings start out. 3-on-2, the neutral ice. Kovalchuk over the line, out wide, a shot, save Bobrovsky, denying Toffoli.
Looks like Kovalchuk's going to get a penalty here, looking for a loose puck on the rebound. Interference will be the call on Kovalchuk. Blue Jackets come up with a power play.
Los Angeles penalty.
One of the Kings for tonight's game was the special team. 2-on-1.
And it's shorthanded with Brown and Kopitar. Brown trying to center. Kopitar out front! Oh, that wouldn't go in! Second try, he scores! The dynamic duo do it again! Kopitar shorthanded. 3-1 Kings.
He saw that Bobrovsky had to split out and spread out. So he doesn't even have to look. When he spins, he knows the goalie's out of position. Top corner, Kings lead once again by 2. Here we go.
Turnover again. And it's Brown, shorthanded again. He shoots. But he got hooked from behind first. And it's a penalty shot.
That fits the criteria for a penalty shot. Justin Brown.
Here he comes. To give the Kings a 3-goal lead. He shoots and scores! You wanted special teams, Jim, you've got it.
2 shorthanders. Now this one, it walks the patience of Dustin Brown. The goaltender is so far out here. Fake right here, open up, and slide it. And Dustin Brown was just waiting for that exact move. Kings lead by 3.
Time expiring on the penalty. Foligno goes behind the back to Wenberg. Below the goal line, it's Wenberg. His left comes out of the box. Kings try to find him. Wenberg shot saved by Campbell. Jack Campbell has been outstanding.
He gets my star of the game.
That horn can only mean one thing. Kings are back in the win column. A 4-1 victory over the Columbus Blue Jackets. Special teams will be part of the headline, as well as the terrific play from Jeff Carter. Jack Campbell, another solid win, his 4th of the season.